previously the system was manually filed, where we would put them all in numerical order, and it was a long and cumbersome job.
With more than 125,000 slide-mounted tissue samples created at PRHC each year, staff were spending upwards of 6 hours a day sorting the test slides. So the hospital called in a Peterborough startup called Lab Improvements. Together, they came up with the first automated system in the world to sort and file medical test slides.
We load them into the instrument. The instrument picks up a slide from the bottom, reads the barcode, stores the information, and then files it into one of the magazines. We have to keep our slides for at least 20 years. And so we have a lot of slides in storage.
Each magazine can hold up to 200 slides, and the machine can sort 400 to 500 slides per hour.
Now the staff are able to just load samples into the device, walk away, come back, and the machine has done all the work for them.